You may be the world's strongest man, but you are not a monster.
Braun Strowman with a power slam to Mark Henry, nearly 400 pounds. Braun Strowman with a win.
Does have a flying lunatic.
Ambrose is caught. Midair and slammed to the floor.
That man is unreal.
Strowman is incredible. What an athlete.
Good God! Oh my God! What a vulgar display of power!
No matter where you are, the fight's still the same.
How is Dreamer standing?
Bye-bye, Black Sheep!
Atta boy, Tommy!
Just keep swinging till he goes down.
No! Dreamer driven through the barricade! Oh, and look at Strowman!
Look out!
Rams into the turnbuckle with such force, the whole rope exploded! The turnbuckle exploded as Reigns was driven in with such force by Strowman!
Oh my goodness, guys.
He's already missing a chin. He may be missing a head after this.
Oh, my God. Set off the stage by Strowman through the equipment out there. And look at how Strowman just with ease picked Lesnar up on his shoulder.
I don't think Brock Lesnar has ever been manhandled like Braun Strowman's doing right now.
Lesnar on the table. A running power slam through the table.
Tell you guys. I've been in this business a long time, and I've never seen a man like Braun Strowman ever.
No way, this can't be possible.
What on earth? Oh my God! The ring just imploded! Wow! You gotta be kidding me!
I kid you not, these two gargantuans just collapsed the ring!